she asked for sacred silence. Let the sky, the earth, the sea, and the wind sound. And now she takes the torch and places it in the parabola. She's trying to find the perfect position, and the lighting of the Olympic flame takes just a moment.